And then a little crisscross, and it's Barzal. Two on one with Anders Lee. Barzal looking, waiting, got it through, they score! Barzal to Lee, and it's 2-1.
Barzal in good position, checks Domi, and then takes a look over his left shoulder, and now he's slowing down, waiting. It's Petrie, no panic to this guy here, slides it right under between the legs, and it's no chance for Price as Anders Lee handles the puck, takes a look, but watch this pass through the legs. I mean, my goodness, not many people could pull that off. He does.